In a world full of startling statistics and graphic images, it can be difficult to feel hopeful about the future of our climate. Climate change is real, and it's here now. But with local and individual solutions, we can work to create our version of a thriving future.
I'm here at my local farm to discuss some solutions that we can all do individually to address climate change. There's so much that we can do, whether it's buying locally or finding our local farms to support, to help combat this climate change one person at a time. Let's hear from an expert on what we can do in relation to flowers.
Hi there, my name is Kara. I work at the Ecology Center. I manage the cut flower program here. We grow about 2 acres of cut flowers. When people think about cut flowers, they tend to think about going to the grocery store or maybe a local florist. However, they tend to forget about where the flowers originate. A lot of the conventional cut flowers are brought in internationally, primarily Colombia, Ecuador, and even as far away as the Netherlands and South Africa. The transferring of the products from South America, say, to the United States, you're using planes and trains and automobiles, and all of that is emitting carbon emissions into the atmosphere. And as we know, we have a big problem with all of that exhaust, creating a lot of global climate changes around the world. So in order to reduce all of that, growing and buying locally is such a huge benefit, not only to the environment, but it definitely serves the community as well.
My vision for a thriving future is one where individuals opt to buy their flowers from local farms like this, rather than going for an international version where there's carbon emissions and transporting. My vision for a thriving future is one where we educate the youth of our world about the impacts of climate change and give them opportunities to make changes. My vision for a thriving future is in the local and individual impacts. Together, step by step, we are able to make an impact on our world. We get to decide what our future looks like. So let's create a thriving future.